audiovisual training material prepared under the aegis of implementing business development services in the Kolkata Leather Cluster by Freya, a unit of ILPA Infrastructure Development Foundation. Audiovisual instruction on operation of basic machines used in the production of leather goods. The leather goods industry today is fairly modernized and uses semi-automatic and automatic machines for the different processes in the production of leather goods. The machines help not only to increase production volumes but also ensure quality of the products. The basic machines are described in this audiovisual tutorial, which will help operators to understand the various machines and also teach the operating techniques. This should be viewed before practical training, as it will help the operators learn quickly and thoroughly.
Post-bed sewing machines. Post-bed sewing machines have a vertical rectangular or round post rising up from the bed of the machine to where the needle and pressure foot meet and the sewing occurs. Post-bed machines are used for a wide variety of applications where products cannot fit on the regular flat or cylinder bed machines. Important machine parts: foot pedal, on-off switch, motor, belt cover, synchronizer, hand wheel, thread stand, drawer, bobbin winding spool, bobbin thread tension regulator, lock stitch lever vertical movement for reverse stitch, and rotate for adjusting stitch length, stitch guide or edge guide, needle bar, hook cover, throat plate, pressure foot, upper tension regulator, take up lever.
Setting of the machine and the operating system is the same as the flat bed sewing machine.